I can get jealousy up in the niggas eyes. Y'all niggas don't know who you fucking with. I got my finger on the trigger screaming fuck a bitch. I'm a test car deep with your gravestone. Oh, I split it from a thug nigga, then it gone. One time when my real niggas locked down, they try to hold back, but I still get around. A young nigga from the streets to the FP. They gonna whip it down back to you. They wanna pull the trigger and say it's all good.
Fuck sank. Shit, AK ready? Well, shit, all the good people, you know who you are. Refreshing, delicious folks. Oh, what's up, BS? Well, fuck off trading 212, mate. You know what I'm saying? I don't expect them to play the half of the song. Shit, it's a nasty stepson. You're the one who donated to me. Cheers, appreciate it. So, shout out to you once again. Fuck you to the haters. Keep on hating. Bye. The 420 crew, the fire never dies. Loyalty and respect. That's what some people don't understand. I tell you, when I shot one to your mate, quite over there. That's a good old shot. That's a good old shot, man. Because a beer's a cheaper. When a shot went over shop, it's like £1.75 for a can. And I could just go for a passage right up there, and it'd be like £1.45. Exactly, cheaper.
As my niggas grow and get dough and roll and ride. Niggas die and mama's cry. Niggas got alibis and suicides and homicides and three strikes in your life and my life and
You just can't beat to do a video, mate. You can't beat it. God, how many years have we been doing this and I'm still doing them? You know, this is what I love to do. I love it. All this shit that people try and put on me, but I'm still breathing, still going. I've been looking forward to your video, H420. I'm looking forward to it, brother. But I never thought I'd get to 743 subscribers. I never thought I'd only get 800, and I appreciate it. Even though some of them probably haters, but. Born again, Machiavelli 420, UK legend. But I'm gonna tell you, now, David Boy, brother. When the lockdown is over, and I can get some dragon suits again, I'll get a dragon suit for me, and I'll get one for you, and I'll send you it for the post, my lad. And I swear on that, David Boy. And I'll send one down vomit now with a snake on it. I'll send you a dragon suit, my lad. It won't cost that much. I'll send you one, my lad. And I'll promise you that. Now I can't get any dragon suits at the minute. Every time I fucking try, mate, it's a fucking big old fucking queue, mate. You can't even get in the shop. Now, could you help me out, David Boy? Before sent me for a beer, mate. And that's what I definitely will do. That is what I definitely will do, David Boy, my lad. But I probably need the address. I don't need the address in a minute, but I'll tell you anyway on the day when it happens. And you sent me the address, and I read it there, and I'll fucking I can get a box in there or something like that. Well, you wouldn't need a big box, really, would you? or BK and Ready can post it. I don't know if BK and Ready, I don't know if he'll post one, but one of us. But I don't expect you to pay for that day, boy. I'll buy you one, my lad.
Do you smell what the rock is feeding?
love it. I just love it how one person though, called Stumpy though, thinks I'm gonna give up, mate, and I'm still going. Fucking hell, can't you afford a barbecue, boy? Anyways, enough said with Stumpy. But you try so hard, don't you, Stumpy, to make every UK trip the turn on, but it ain't gonna work. Because I've been here fucking way longer than you fucking existed. Shit, out to E286, where I hope you're having a great life. Probably you don't do videos anymore, but. Cheers to E286, good old boy. He's the one who brought me into YouTube drinking community back in the day. I can remember what he said to me back in the day. He said, E286 said, you got to start joining the YouTube drinking community. If you'd love it. And ever since 2013, and I've been still doing them. Cheers to E286, mate, good old boy. I'll never forget E286, man. You're a good old boy, my lad. But we'll be doing another video soon. I'll do this one first. Because I don't want to get lost in track, but I keep on forgetting to upload them. Some of my videos I have. So I'll be uploading this one and I'll do another one. But I'll do it with TV though later. More drive-bys. Over and out, people. See you soon.